Hi, today we are going to see Sudama Charitra lesson 12 in class 8 with English explanation. In the previous video, we saw in the first para, the poet expresses the appearance of Sudama to Krishna. In the second para, the poet expresses the feeling of Lord Krishna on hearing the name Sudama. Now, we will see the third para. Kuch babi humko diyo, so tum kahe na det. Chabi potri kagmim, rahe kaho kehi hetu. Aage chana gurumat dayete, laye chabi hame nahi dine. श्याम कहियो मुस्काय सुदामा सो चोरी की बान में हौजू प्रवीने पोट्री काग में चाबी रहे तुम कोलते ना ही सुधा रस बीने पाचली बानी अजौ ना थजौ तुम तैसई बाबी के तंदुल किन्हे. एक्सप्लेनेशन. At last, Sudama arrived Krishna's palace of Dwaraka. Lord Krishna received him with high regard to his classmate. This enchanting poem has been narrated their exchange of words in the new situation. After a gap of long period, Lord Krishna with kind words addressing Sudama, "You have brought something for me by Anni. Why are you hesitating to give it to me? You are having the parched rice with you without entrusting it. While we were in youth, our Guru Patini used to give groundnut. Surprised to all, you took everything granted without offering to any one of us." Krishna smiled in lighter vein, not to hurt now. "You had hidden habit of early youth and even now continuing the same, you are doing the same as has been done and not handling over the parched rice to me. Vah pulkani vah uti milni vah aadar ki baat vah patwani gopal ki kachuna jani jaat kaha bayo jo ab bayo hari ko raj samaj गर गर कर ओडट फिरे तनक दही के खाज हौ आवत नाही हुतौ वाही पाट्यो टेली अब कही हौ समुजाय कई बहुदन दरो सकेली. एक्सप्लेनेशन. कृष्णा मेंटेन्ड द रेस्पेक्ट रिगार्ड ऑल थ्रू मीट ऑफ Sudama व्हेन टाइम केम फॉर हिज रिटर्न. Krishna bid goodbye without giving him anything. Sudama, disappointed and on the way back home, how he was worrying Lord for returning empty-handed. The poem explains his heart ache. How things turned worse. He was pleased to welcome me with deep emotion and unbounded joy and welcomed me from the entrance. Why he has not given anything? I am unable to find the reason. Of course, he has taken two times the parched rice. Krishna, by this act, has given him twofold property to him, which Sudama does not know. Sudama, comparing the youth Krishna and the present Krishna, those days he went curd butter to houses and committed act of stealing. Now he is great king. I know well about this butter thief. Only because of the compulsion of my wife, I came here how to face her with empty hand. He do not know wealth given to his wife. He has taken parched rice but bid goodbye without giving anything to please my wife. With this thought in mind, returning back home. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.